Hello, my name is Skars. And in real life, I'm a psychopath serial killer. Inside the game, I like to dance with female light elves. But in real life, I slice and dice. My name is Skars, and I'm a psychopath serial killer. What's your real life like?
World of Warcraft, the number one online game. Try it for free at Warcraft.com.
There's a man. You can call him anything you want, but the fact is he's not a man at all. He's a monster. He was born in a bathtub filled with blood. For countless years, he's roamed the countryside killing the innocent.
I came here today to tell you a story. It's not about skill or gear, gold or glory. It's just a sad tale of one of Wolf's Shars, a nightmare come true to the human rogue Skars. Skars lived in a hut near Stormwind Town, with his wife and his son and God's nature around. Until one cloudy day death came to his door, and in the form of Forsaken punched Skars to the floor. One of them, a rogue, sliced Skars' little boy, while the lock stared and mocked, and with fun she enjoyed. In the moment Skars' wife tried to save the boy from doom, she was stabbed with a knife, making fate dark and gloom. Poor Skars tried to fight, but his effort in vain. And there he met, with regret, the burn of searing pain. With his flesh still on fire, burning by immolation, Skars saw his loved ones perishing without salvation. Disfigured and aching, Skars survived the attack. But his loss made him sure there was no turning back. Now he wanders through Azeroth, hiding Skars with a mask. In his heart still a flame of what now is his task. To avenge his lost blood, he has become mad and sane. For now his only sole purpose is to inflict pain.
Thank you. I hope you all enjoy the show. Yes, I do.
Stick your head in the fire if I told you you could see hell. Meanwhile, you're too stupid to realize you got a demon sticking out your ass singing, "Holy Miss Moly, got me alive!"
Sin. You're all going to the painful, everlasting, fiery hell!
Thank you. injusticia y la maldad.
Waiting for you. Hey, what's wrong?
Oh, it's nothing. It's just me. It's just
eyes. Hey, what's wrong?
Oh, it's nothing. It's just between just
eyes.
The vision comes and goes, but tonight I saw very clearly. The vision comes and goes. I saw very clearly.
And my soul from out that shadow that lies floating on the floor shall be lifted nevermore.
What happened here? The butterfly has lost its wings. The air's too thick to breathe, and there's something in the drinking water. The sun comes up, The sun comes up and you're alone. Your sense of purpose come undone. The traffic tails back to the maze on 101. And the news from the sky is looking better for today. In every single way, but not for you. World citizen. World citizen. And it's not safe. All the yellow birds are sleeping. 'Cause the air's not fit for breathing, it's not safe. Why can't we be without beginning, without end? Why can't we be? World citizen. Citizen. And if I stop and talk with you a while, I'm overwhelmed by the scale of everything you feel. The lonely inner state, emergency.
Bem-vindos à mente de um assassino. Eu sou o tal que sopra o mal, selo um destino. É impossível para vocês conseguirem perceber, mas a culpa.